I'm gonna put on my makeup today. Oh, no! I'll fix it. Crap! No! Well, I'm gonna teach you how to get that off today. First, get some soap. And make sure you put that off of your on your lips too. Until your lips feel really tight. They do not feel tight right now, so I'm gonna put some more on. You feel really tight, grab a towel and put some more on there. And wipe it off. Perfect. That's for that. Get a towel. Wipe it off. But there's one more step to it. But your lips don't feel moisturized anymore. Use some toothpaste. I use this one because it tastes real good and it is toothpaste. So put some toothpaste on your finger, not that much, and then put it on your lips. Yep, here we go. Take it off and then, yeah, just take it off. And then wipe it off. And then put the cap back on, like always. And then it should be perfect. That's how you take Miranda lips off. But even though if you get it on your shirt, just take some soap. Rub it on there and put it in some water for a second. But that is it. That's how you take my lips off. I'll see you guys later. Bye!